we're going to insert a 1x6 table in our document. That would be one row by six columns. I'm going to click on the table icon, then I'm going to drag through until I have a 1x6 table. Click the mouse, and here's our 1x6 table.